Alright, hey guys, DJ Steph here, Hopped On Express. So we're gonna continue in our series of making some videos on the moving heads. I picked up the Vizi Spot LEDs by American DJ. Awesome light fixture. Now, another little bit of news here. I actually just picked up two other moving heads, not Vizis, but I was scouring, looking on Craigslist and Kijiji, which is one that we use here, and I found some American DJ DJ Spot 250s for sale. Pretty decent price, used, and so I said, you know what? What's better than two moving heads, four moving heads? So I picked up the DJ Spot 250. It's sort of like the baby brother to the AccuSpot 250. Now, Mikey Mike has the AccuSpots, which have a lot more features in the moving head. This is the DJ Spot 250. Still, it looks almost the same as the AccuSpot, and just has less features, doesn't have the rotating gobos, the gobos are not interchangeable. You know, that's pretty much, and the light bulb is still 250 watt, but it's not the discharge kind like the AccuSpot is, but still this is quite a nice fixture. And since I had the Vizis have all the bells and whistles, so I just wanted to add something to the show, and we found this at a good price. So what's even better now with this video, I'm going to compare to you the Vizi Spots versus the DJ Spots. How much brighter are the Vizis, and stuff like that. Also, the DJ Spots are gray, same thing like the AccuSpots when you get them stock. I'll be painting them black, and I saw Mikey Mike did this with his AccuSpots. I'm gonna do the same thing. So I'll show you them now, and I haven't painted them yet, but I'll just show you them now. I'll probably paint them later on today and do a video comparing these two a bit more in depth. And there's more more videos coming up on the Vizi Spots later.
There
so
you go. Still these are the DJ Spot 250, American DJ, 250-watt light bulb inside. Like I said, you know, sort of the baby brother of the AccuSpot, still has very nice features and still a very nice moving head. There you go. The Vizi Spot is right there. You can sort of compare the difference here in size. Of course, the DJ Spots are bigger and a little bit heavier, but actually not that much heavier. They're around 30 pounds, whereas the Vizi Spots are 23 or so pounds, so still quite light, which is a criteria that I'm looking for in most of my lights. And
here's a quick look at the DJ Spot 250 with the cover off. It's quite easy to take off the covers. Four screws on both top and bottom. Just unscrew them and click it out. And so like I said, I got these used, so I could see there's a ton of dust and dirt in here. It probably wasn't taken care of very well, so we're gonna clean it all out and blow it with some compressed air, and we'll clean the lens here. But all right, so here's a quick look. Painted them black, reassembled it, spent a couple hours cleaning the inside of these guys. These pieces come off. There's two parts, top and the bottom, and likewise the base comes off in two pieces, the cover. So I cleaned all that inside and lubricated a little bit the motors, took off the arms here too. In both of them, inside here, there's like a stop when it gets to the edge. There's a little lever, and in both cases they were a little bit loose, so I just had to bend them back, so now it, you know, they stop exactly where they were supposed to. So just some good maintenance on these things, but look at the finished product here. Nice black, much nicer looking. Very professional. They'll match the Vizi Spots very nicely now.
Alright, hey guys, so I have the moving heads set up. Like you saw in a couple of the other videos, we have the DJ Spots now, which are 250-watt bulbs.
So here's a little bit of a closer look at the DJ Spot 250 that now I've painted black. And I think it looks quite cool. Mikey Mike did the same thing to his AccuSpots, and like I said again, the DJ Spot is the little brother to the AccuSpot 250. So there you go. And once again, I have to say the Vizi Spots, how quiet they are, it's incredible. The Yaki Spots are obviously, you know, a bit more of an older model, so the fans are quite louder and their movements are a little bit louder, but they're still not that bad. But the Vizi Spots are, I mean, almost silent. Really
the DuraTrust system set up here in the basement, and the four moving heads. So in the middle, you have the American DJ DJ Spot 250 that I've painted black now. So you can see that they're hanging nice and black, so they match the Vizi Spots. The Vizi Spot LEDs are on the outside. We have a little bit of fog here. It's nighttime, so it's dark outside, and the lights are off here right now. So, I mean, you can see the, like I said, the difference in light to the color temperature between these two here on the floor. Again, so you see, I mean, the Vizi Spot is brighter, actually, I think it's brighter. You know, the color temperature has a lot to do with that, but in midair, you know, it's, I guess, I don't know if they're either equally bright or the Vizi Spot is brighter, I think. But there you go, there's a really good comparison. All right, now here's the interesting part. The white was quite obvious, but once you start changing colors, is really where you start to see that the Vizi Spot is actually a lot brighter. You don't see the color temperature that much once you start involving the color wheel on the DJ Spots. Have a look here on the floor. It's hard to focus. How about this one? All right, here, the dot on the left, that's the Vizi Spot. That's the Accu Spot. The DJ Spot. In midair, they're quite close. They're quite close in brightness. I have to say that the Vizi Spot probably is brighter. It has a much fuller sort of color, but they're pretty close, actually. Let's change colors again and see what happens. Here's blue. The Vizi Spot is definitely brighter in the blue again. There you go. Vizi Spot is the one furthest, and the closer one is the DJ Spot. Here's purple. Again, the Vizi Spot is brighter, I would have to say. The color temperature shows a bit more on the purple. Here's red. Pretty much the same. What we're looking at here is the Vizi is that one. That's the DJ Spot 250. Have a look on the floor. They're about the same. Like I said, here we're playing with ShowXpress. I'm getting used to it still. We have a gig tomorrow, a wedding, where we're taking out the full setup. We'll be doing the four moving heads. So I'm going to DMX the moving heads tomorrow. I haven't had time to DMX the rest of the light show, but we're getting there. So Mikey Mike's videos have definitely helped on ShowXpress. I'm using the newest 6.2, and a steep learning curve, but once you start to get the hang of it, really cool. So here's the live page. I've set up some shows and some different things and different colors. It's quite neat, and I'll try to do some videos on this too to sort of see what I found helpful and not. So I'll show you some of the light shows, and of course you'll see them more at the gig. Another look at the two differences between a few of the differences between the Vizi Spots and the DJ Spots, and a little bit of the light shows here. So a lot more learning to do on ShowXpress, and hopefully we'll get a lot more light shows in there and lots of customizing. It's a lot of fun, but very time consuming. So there you go. We'll see you guys on the next video. Practice and enjoy.